Hey everyone, this is Pokey LaFarge signing in from what has been my Shangri-La for the last few weeks of social distancing. Being forced to get pretty acquainted with what it's like to record music on a cell phone, which is not very ideal. I'm here at my workstation. Got a couple books I'm reading, in case you're interested. You probably heard of 100 Years of Solitude, but I really suggest you dig into Gabriel Garcia Marquez's other work. This is a notebook filled with truth and lies. Got my computer here. And this is my list. I make a list every day. It's very efficient. Well, people don't really pay me to talk, so why don't I go ahead and set up this little doohickey here and see if I can play a couple songs for you, if you wouldn't mind. That's what they brought me here to do, I think. So let me go ahead and give you a little ballad here. This one's called Lucky Sometimes. I got a new record coming out. It's called Rock Bottom Rhapsody. I think I'll play a couple songs off that record. Again, here's Lucky Sometimes. Waiting tables at the burger stand. You are sitting alone. I came up for your order and asked you what you want. You said, do you really want to know? I just got to town. I didn't have a friend. I didn't even have a car. Down at the three clubs, I wrote you a poem and you bought the drinks at the bar. Oh, then you fell in love with me. Yes, you did. Took me to A. Yes, you did. There was something you could see. I was broken, I was poor. Then you said I could be yours, though I don't have a dime. Even bums get lucky sometimes.
Ain't that right?
I've never been a hero, and I can't pretend to have a plan. No, I just want to be a regular guy. Does that mean I could be your man? I'm not strong or fast, wasn't good in school. Yes, when I sing, I'm flat or sharp. Oh, but then you took your aim at me. Then you shot your arrow through my heart. Oh, when you fell in love with me. Yes, you did. You took me to A. Yes, you did. There was something you could see. Whoa, I found my key. We're in perfect harmony with every verse and rhyme. Even bums get lucky sometimes. Whoa, I don't deserve nothing, but sometimes you get something, yeah, just for hanging around. even bums get lucky sometimes. Lucky sometimes. Oh, even bums get lucky sometimes. Yeah, well, this is kind of what it's been like for a lot of you out there that listen to live streams and I guess follow artists' social medias and things like that. And who knows, maybe you're an artist and putting these videos up yourself. Just really looking forward to getting out there and performing, touring and playing music with my band, you know, to support this record, but just to perform. I know we all got things we're looking forward to in the, hopefully the near future, the not too distant future. But I just keep reminding myself to stay present, and this is the situation. We can only control what we can control, right? I guess you've heard that. And hopefully you're sticking to it and staying healthy, be responsible, stay home, and hope we get through this sooner. Hope you're enjoying your time and making the best of this solitary time, if you will. Hopefully you're calling people you love and friends and catching up with maybe some people you haven't talked to in a while. But anyways, I'm blabbing on. So let me play one more tune. This is a song off the new record, Rock Bottom Rhapsody. It's a little tune called Bluebird.
She took me to the edge. I did her dirty work like hangmen count the dead. Her veins pumped through me flowing blue, not red, bluebird. She's sentimental, still wears her ex-boyfriend's perfume. She's melancholic, yeah, that way that French girls do. She said, write a song for me, called it Was Oh Blue. Oh, I sing for you, Bluebird. She got the thing that give writers the words to sing her, sing them in the song you heard. She looked good on me, she looked good on you. She got the soul that give the band the groove. She dropped the beat that makes the dancers move. She looked good on you. What she can do, only a woman can do. Bluebird, 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 bluebird. I thank you for this song I sing, Bluebird.
I messed up the words, man.
Yeah. Sunrise before the fog clears. She's broken glass after too many beers. She's laissez-faire, lost but never scared. Oh, take me there, Bluebird. Oh, she got the thing that give writers the words to sing and sing them in the song you heard. She look good on me, yeah. She look good on you. Oh, she got the soul that keeps the band in groove. She dropped the beat that makes the dancers move. What she can do, only my woman can do.
Listen to the whole band version of that and all kinds of other songs there on my brand new record, Rock Bottom Rhapsody, out on New West Records now. I have been, and I hopefully will continue to be, Pokey LaFarge for a long time. Want to thank No Depression for showing me such love this month. I think they got another thing coming out in the next week or two. I wrote an essay on an artist from the island of Reunion, which is in the Indian Ocean, by the name of Daniel Waro. I hope you read that essay, and it, if you read that essay, that it piques your interest on checking out his music. Anyways, I'm blabbing on again. I've been Pokey LaFarge. Thank you very much for listening. Take care.